there's resin around here, there should be a combine fabricator. Keep an eye out. We might be able to upgrade your firepower a bit.
Can reroute this with my multi-tool.
Your what?
It's a tool with multiple functions. So, you know, multi-tool. Who am I going to sell it to?
The Combine's not going to be here forever. You should be thinking about the future, Alex.
Well, how about I call it the Alex?
It's a little derivative of the Russells, but yeah, provisionally, sure. The Alex.
Yeah, the Alex.
Oh, a health station.
Russell, the Combine use these. Are they safe for people?
Yeah, I use them all the time.
Are you sure?
Yeah, they're great. Look, honestly, just pull the handle and put your hand in there.
Ouch. Hey, you were right. These are great.
Careful of that barnacle, Alex.
Thank you. meet my dad, anyway. You guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Oops.
Thank you.
of that barnacle, Alex.
Emacs left.
Anyway, you guys work together at Black Mesa, right?
Yeah. Well, no. Tricky place to get a job at, actually. I interviewed at Black Mesa. They said try again in a year. I don't need to tell you what happened after that. Lucky break for me, really. Not a lot of survivors. Honestly, it's a miracle you and your dad got out of there.
Three next left. Oh, gross.
I take it the quarantine zone is behind this hatch?
Yeah, that's where they keep it.
I'll look around for a control panel to open it up.
You know, Russell, now that I'm walking into the quarantine zone, it just hit me. I don't know anything about the quarantine zone.
Well, actually, the word quarantine comes from the Italian quaranta giorni, which means 40 days, the period that all ships were required to be isolated before crew could go ashore during the Black Death.
All right. Cool.
That's the control panel. They've probably scrambled the circuit, but considering no one would be dumb enough to open the hatch, it shouldn't be too hard to put back.
How far is Fairview Junction?
You'll go through the old subway tunnels on your way to the train yard.
Have they started moving?
Your mom's a spooky game. Yeah, I don't know if there's audio or not, so I also can't read chat while I'm doing this, though.
Dad yet?
I don't think so, which is good news, because we've still got time.
Oh, great.
Or bad news, because they've already killed him. And you don't need to move a corpse, you just bury it. Or burn it. You still there, Alex?
Mm-hmm.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Whoa.
All right. Here we go. Hey, Russell, I just found a loose syringe of God knows what. Is this medicine?
Does it have a skull and crossbones on it?
I don't see one.
Probably medicine, then. That's the way we gotta go.
No shortcut?
Yeah, that is the shortcut.
Oh, man.
The barnacle's on our side. It's not, though, obviously. No, don't walk under them. No, the Russells have a built-in display that shows you resin, ammo, you know, it might come in handy.
Got it. Thanks.
Yeah.
fabricator. Put something in it. I want to see how this thing works.
Got it. Will it work on the Russells?
No, but it should fix up that pistol nicely. Good thing, too. I gave you one of my lesser guns.
Thanks, Russell.
Well, you know, in case it doesn't make it back.
Tell you what, Russell. If I die, I owe you a gun.
You owe me a gun anyway. That wasn't a gift. That's my gun. Alex.
Thanks.
You know, for all your talk about what a lesser gun this thing isn't that bad.
There it is. Found it. Probably only one of those. Okay, two. Thank you.
Heard anything about Dad, Russell?
No. Radio silence since he got on the train.
Damn it.
Well, the good news is he's probably fine.
How do you know that?
Because they're taking him to Nova Prospect to torture him. That's the torture place. So they're hardly going to torture him before they get there. So he's fine. Logically speaking. That there is a floppy disk. We used to store information on them, with magnets, if you can believe it.
Huh.
Specifically, 2 micrometers magnetic iron oxide, 3 micrometers barium ferrite, 1.2...
Hey, Russell? How do you know all this?
I'm reading it here on my computer. I downloaded the internet before the war.
You downloaded the entire internet?
Most of it.
Nice.
Yeah, it is.
Russell, are you seeing this?
Possibly. Are you seeing floating garbage?
It looks like it's just cardboard.
Right. Well, seems harmless.
Yeah. Weird, though. Thank you.
What is that? Whoa, more floating cardboard.
Puzzle already finished. Easy. Into the card ahead. Crabs.
Alex, you all right? What's wrong?
I'm fine, Russell. What's up?
I'm losing your signal. Alex, if you can still hear me, keep heading in the same direction and trying to get above ground.
Russell? What's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible.
Ow.
And I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli
Vance, yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate it.
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alex Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay.
Oh. Like the Eli Vance. Alex Van will free them.
I would help. I really would, but the Alex Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alex Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessens. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alex Vance. I will help the Alex Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Dad.
I've got him on the train. He's on the move. You've got to find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, I can pick up a jack camera, but not a barrel. Crazy boarding on stuff.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
What red meant.
That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a head crab to eat.
Oh, great! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell, I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. No, that's the right decision.
Oh, that zombie has a shotgun.
Whoa. Did you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Got it!
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Shells. did it.
I love this gun. dark. You'll need a flashlight.
I think you're right. Dark.
Everything all right?
Nope, I'm good. I'm good. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. This is fine. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice.
Phobias picks up on that or not, though.
All right, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alex, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope, not once.
Right. To make a club sandwich, you need to start with bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? You add tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alex. Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off stealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, we'll keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
Last four. Last two. Out of shells. And out.
Alex, Manhack, watch out!
See it. Okay, so right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10? I'd say right at 2.
Yep, could always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
Well, that's life, Alex. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we could shoot for like an 8, you know?
Oh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Holy ish.
Oh, some other random viewer. How's it going? For my setup, it's not very easy to reach ads, huh? I also don't get notifications.
So, when we get the Combine off of Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. You'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get them off the planet. So that's year one. Then another year to mass produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we will need to rebuild society first. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that in year two.
Oh boy.
Careful, careful!
Three-year Russell plan. You think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alex, you invented the Alex. Of course you can have a job.
We could be partners.
Oh, well, Well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. Could be very lucrative for you, Alex, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but it sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alex? Alex? Alex, you still there?
These guys have automatic weapons.
They're alien commandos. Of course they have automatic weapons. We'd have them too, but Combine weapons are gene-coded, so out of luck. Unless you find one that's unbonded, or you're open to some minor genetic modification.
I'm good, Russ. I'm just gonna roll with these genes that I've got.
Thank you. Oh, that should come in handy.
Last of them.
Good, because we don't have much time. Control station override nearby. Plenty of time to get the override back online.
Sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not gonna get... Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though.
Thank you.
shells left.
No worries, but the train is coming. Just get me in, it'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alex.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. We'll stop panicking if you
I'm
are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's gotta be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking! We don't have much time. 10 seconds, Alex. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds!
It won't stay!
You've got to hold it down!
As I said I would.
Thank you. Just stay there. I'm gonna figure out how to get over to you.
No! Alex, listen! The thing was the one I found is some sort of super weapon.
A super weapon?
It's something big. They got it here in the QC in some kind of vault. But they're about to move it. Where, I don't know, but it's gonna be soon.
Then we gotta steal it before they do.
Yes! And look. I managed to pocket this Combine data pod. If I can decrypt it, we can figure out how to use that weapon against them.
So what's the plan?
You head to the vault. I'll take this thing back to Russell's and get to work.
Wait, where is the vault?
Dad, where's the vault?
Look to the northern star.
Yes. Look to the star. Got it. Dad?
It's right in the middle of the QZ, and it's big. Get above ground and see what you can find.
I will accompany the Eli Bat and ensure it is safe.
Great. Thank you. Dad, I'm gonna go find this vault.
Go! Stay safe, baby. I love you.
I love you too. Thank you.
Hey, Russ. Keep an eye out for Dad, okay?
I'll let you know if he gets here. When he gets here.
Yes, now is a good time to stop. Hopefully all that stuff was caught on stream, but I guess we'll have to see.